We close our broadcast with a tribute to one of Latin America's most beloved and prolific writers. Argentine Juan Gelman was a man who once said words belonged to everybody. Indeed, his more than 20 collections of poetry will now belong to the ages. Gelman died this week in Mexico City at the age of 83. Juan Gelman once said he didn't think he'd live to be 100, but he was okay with that. If God exists, he said, he must be terribly bored with his eternity.